Over to the windward side, crews are fixing streetlights along Heeia Stream Bridge, so you can expect lane closures tomorrow from 8:30 in the morning until 3:30 in the afternoon. Traffic's going to be contraflowed while crews are working. And this is part of the city's initiative to improve lighting along the bridge. They'll replace those old wooden poles with new, energy-efficient lights.